Hello students, you're going to learn what is socialization. The human infant comes into the world as biological organism with animal needs. He or she is gradually molded into a social being and he or she learns social ways of acting and feeling. Without this process of molding, the society could not continue itself, nor could culture exist. Nor could the individual become a person. This process of molding is called socialization. Socialization is the process of inducting the individual into the social and cultural world, making him or her a particular member in society and its various groups, and inducting him or her to accept the norms and values of that society. It is a matter of learning and not of biological inheritance. Through socialization, the individual acquires the conventional patterns of human behavior and a cultural content along with selfhood and personality, learns the habits, skills, beliefs, and standards of judgment that are necessary for his or her effective participation in social group and community. Socialization is a learning that enables the learner to perform social roles. The process of socialization starts indirectly before birth, but direct socialization begins only after birth and continues unceasingly until the death of the individual. The family or the parents are the first to socialize the child. Mother becomes the first teacher who begins the process of socialization. From parents, the child learns speech, language, societal morality, respect for persons in authority, civic virtues, cooperation, tolerance, self-sacrifice, love, and affection. Another agency of socialization is school. In school, the child gets his or her education, which molds his or her ideas and attitudes. A well-planned education can produce well-socialized persons. Peer group or friends also an important agency of socialization. They are mostly similar age groups. Here, the child learns cooperation, some of the informal aspects of culture like fashions, fads, crazes, modes of gratification, and forbidden knowledge like sex relations. Religion has been an important factor of socialization. It molds one's beliefs and way of life. The last one is state, an authoritarian agency. It makes laws for the people and lays down modes of conduct. If one violates laws, he or she may be punished. Hence, the state also molds the behavior of person and becomes one of the agencies of socialization. Hope you have learned what is socialization, and now you can check the elements which are influencing your attitudes and behaviors. Thank you.